morning, Campbell Church.
Good morning.
God bless you. Here's the reading of God's word from Psalm 97, verses 1 through 12. Amen. The Lord reigneth. Let the earth rejoice. Let the multitude of isles be glad thereof. Clouds and darkness are round about him. Righteousness and judgment are the habitation of his throne.
Amen.
A fire goeth before him and burneth up his enemies round about. His lightnings enlighten the world. The earth saw and trembled. The hills melted like wax at the presence of the Lord, at the presence of the Lord of the whole earth.
Amen.
The heavens declare his righteousness, and all the people see his glory. Confounded be all they that serve graven images, that boast themselves of idols. Worship him, all you gods. Zion heard and was glad, and the daughters of Judah rejoiced because of thy judgments, O Lord. O Lord, art high above all the earth. Thou art exalted far above the gods.
Amen.
Ye that love the Lord hate evil. He preserveth the souls of his saints. He delivereth them out of the land of the wicked. Light is sown for the righteous, and gladness for the upright in heart. Rejoice in the Lord, ye righteous, and give thanks at the remembrance of his holiness. Amen. From the New Testament, I'll be reading Revelation 22, 12 through 17.
Good.
Amen. And behold, I come quickly, and my reward is with me, to give every man according as his work shall be.
Amen.
I am the Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end, the first and the last. Blessed are they that do his commandments, that they may have right to the tree of life, and may enter in through the gates into the city. For without are dogs and sorcerers, and whoremongers and murderers, and idolaters, and whosoever loveth and maketh a lie. Jesus hath sent mine angel to testify unto you those things in the churches.
Amen.
I am the root and the offspring of David.
Amen.
And the bright and morning star.
Amen.
And the spirit of the bride saying, come, and let him that hears say, come. And let him that is athirst come. And whoever will, let him take the water of life free. God's word for God's people.
Thank you. this is the first and great commandment, and the second is like unto it, that you shall love your neighbor as yourself. On these two commandments hang all the law and the prophets.
Let's show her some Campbell chapel.
We have Sister Barbara.
Oh, right in front of me. Good morning, good morning. Welcome to Campbell Chapel.
And we're going to give you the same privilege.
Good morning, church. First, good morning, child. Go ahead and say to Jesus Christ. My name is Marva Atwater, and I'm from Alexandria, Virginia, here visiting. Lovely people, Keith and Monica, I'm sorry, they call her Mo, so I have that. But they opened their homes to me and also extended the invitation for me to come and join them today, and I'm so happy to be here.
Amen.
I go to the New Beginning Missionary Baptist Church in Annandale, Virginia.
Amen.
Let's show her a little Campbell Chapel love. Thank you for being with us.
And we have Sister Portia.
Amen. I guess it's more intimate to do first names.
Yes.
Sister Portia, we're so happy. stayed up all night getting that bed ready for you. That's a lie. Y'all pray for your preacher.
Missing forward in many of our presence is that church school. To each and every one of you asking for your participation in church school. At 0845. You can't get up at 0845 and be at 845. Bible study at 12 noon on Tuesdays and Wednesdays at 18:30, which is 6:30. And day of prayer at 0900, 12 o'clock, and 8 o'clock in the afternoon. I conclude with this. Remember Hebrews 13:8. Jesus Christ is the same yesterday and today and forever. Thank you and God bless.
Very efficient church school superintendent. Just to reiterate, all of our normally scheduled meetings this week have been canceled because of our wonderful Ministry of Family Promise. So that means that the historic steering committee meeting on Monday, canceled. The strategic planning meeting on Tuesday, canceled. The Bible study on Tuesday, canceled. D3 on Wednesday, canceled. Now, the day of prayer is sacrosanct. So we'll have our 9 o'clock prayer service, our 12 o'clock prayer service, and our 8 o'clock prayer service online. Amen. You also know that Reverend Dr. Charles E. Hamilton will be funeralized here on Tuesday at 11 a.m. And our own, MacArthur Haynesworth, will be funeralized on Saturday, June the 8th. Now there's an error in the constant contact. The information was updated, and now the funeral will take place at 1 p.m. at Greater Gethsemane Apostolic Church, 1532 East Old Marion Highway, Florence, South Carolina. Only the repast will take place at Wilson High School, 1411 East Old Marion Highway, Florence, South Carolina. We'll put all this back out in call and post and in constant contact. Amen?
Amen.
Now, we know that every time we appear before the Lord, a part of our coming before Him is to offer Him our gifts and services.
Amen.
So I'm going to ask whatever represents that for you. Now, Donna and I, we give electronically, so they're represented by my phone. It might just be your hand. It might be your offering envelope. But whatever you keep, prepared to present before the Lord, put that in your right hand. And if you don't have a physical gift, just hold your right hand up, because God knows when and how you give. And we're going to pray over that seed that's in your hand. God, we thank you for the privilege of giving.
Thank you.
Surely it is more blessed to give than to receive.
Yes.
Lord, these tokens we hold in our hands, and the symbols we hold in our hands, they're just a small part of our gift to you this week. We present ourselves a living sacrifice, only acceptable unto you, which is our reasonable service. Use us, the Lord, in the hedges and highways of life. Use us on our jobs. Use us on our homes. Use us, the Lord, as instruments in your hand. We give ourselves away in your name. Now bless the seed that's in our hand and bless the pulling up those seeds. Use both in your service. Multiply both, that all the needs of our community may be met. In your Son's name we pray.
Jesus.
Amen. Our ushers will now come to receive your gifts.
Thank you.
but certainly he will be missed.
Yes.
And so even for his family and for the Hamilton family, even for the St. James Church family, we know that today may be their day, but tomorrow will very well be ours. And so we take this opportunity to lift them up. We take the time to lift up the families that are experiencing loss by way of the Virginia Beach shooting. We take time to lift up each other in prayer, because we never know what.